Hi people, how are you doing today? Well, I will be playing the cover "Iwillsurvive" by Angelina Jordan, a Gloria Gaynor original. We all know how big and iconic this song is, and I've been meaning to feature a fast song by Angelina Jordan. I actually love this song, and I've sang this a few times myself during my, in my karaoke sessions. This will be my first time to watch Angelina Jordan perform a fast song. So this is gonna be exciting, so let's start. Firstly, the video is obviously a fan video, and the visual is a compilation of Angelina's pictures and video clip, and this allow us to see her in some of her uncarded moments. She's very cute. Secondly, she is amazing in this cover, despite the fact that this is like a karaoke type of singing. I don't know what age she was when she sang the song "Iwillsurvive," but she is a sweet angel with a beautiful mature voice. Can I be honest with you? For me, I prefer her to sing more jazzy or ballad songs, soulful songs, you know. It's really different when she sings jazz and soulful music. or slow music, because the connection is something else, you know, very intense, melancholic and overwhelming. That's her singing niche, I guess. Jazzy, melancholic and overwhelming. This is the first time I've seen her perform a fast number, and I would say she has done good in this performance, but not on a par with when she's doing a slow, jazzy, soulful number. So I would say this performance is a so-so performance. Don't get mad, I'm just being honest. I'm always a fan, but I just want to be honest with what I feel. I like her better when she performs a jazzy, slow, ballad songs, you know, because the connection of, you know, the emotions, the connectivity of emotions, it's always there. But in this performance, the connection is not there because it's a fast song.